take a shot downfield. And Paris hauls it in. Browning scrambling and finding Paris that time. Touchdown, Huskies. Browning on a little under and breaks free. And Paris again for the Huskies. Gaskin fighting his way and in for the score. Good block by David Ajamu. Browning to the end zone. Touchdown, John Ross.
Nice route by Ross. Perfect timing and the ball in the right spot. And another touchdown throw for Browning.
Take him down again. Fifth sack for Washington.
So behind rushers.
Flag is down, and so is Burns. Greg Gaines this time. Gaskin, touchdown. What a statement night this is for Washington. Haven't called this guy's name enough, Christian McCaffrey. And McCaffrey, great return. Can he get free here as he takes it past midfield? Burns. Oh, did he get wrecked? Ball comes loose on fourth down, but time and time again, all over the Stanford quarterbacks. It was Elijah Qualls with the big hit. Third and 10. To the end zone, and what a nice effort that time by J.J. Arcega-Whiteside. Third and goal. Browning sprints and then scores. That was Aaron Fuller with the touchdown catch. And Coleman will add to it. This thing got ugly, and it never stopped. 44-6, 424 yards of offense, and their first win in a matchup of top 10 teams since all the way back in that famous 92 Rose Bowl win.